Guys, welcome to Zinxer Reacts. I'm Zinxer, and today we are reacting on another Japanese song, classic song, I think. It's from, I don't know if it's pop or rock or whatever. It's requested by this user. Wait. This user. God, it's so hard. This is called Ashita ga Arusa, Ulfuls, by Ulfuls. So yeah, it's an old song, you can see, and the quality is only 480, so don't expect super great quality. It's very old song, probably 90s.
Ashita ga Arusa, asu ga aru.
Tremble line, I think something like that. I can't remember the name for that instrument. Tremble line.
どうして俺は頑張ってるんだろう家族のため自分のため答えは風の中明日がある明日がある明日がある
So yeah, that was it for Ashita ga Arusa. There's always tomorrow. That's true, man. People are so into it. You have to do this tonight. You have to do this right now. You have to do this till this time until the time. Always remember, like, there's always a next time. There's always a tomorrow. So you don't have to rush into things. Keep it easy. Take it easy and try it again. If you fail, it's not the end of the world. Try again. There's always a tomorrow. Nice message and very fun way to display it. That time, like I say, 90s was awesome, man. 90s and 80s was awesome. They know how to portray a story while in it's those time till now. Whether it's Morning Musume or now Ulfus, they are from 90s, I think, early 200s or 2000s or 90s. So yeah, it's definitely good to hear it. I liked it. Yeah, that was it for Ulfus. Ashita ga alsa. There's always a tomorrow. I'll see you guys next time in another video. Make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't. And if you want me to react to your song as well, like I did to this, make sure you guys comment down your reaction. I will get to it as soon as I can. I will also ping your comment. And see you guys next time. Take care. Matani. Hot.